Today we will be playing Service Scrabble. My service philosophy is all guests should receive exceptional service at all times. Every guest should be treated with respect and care and should always remain a priority for the business. My not-so-service policy is all guests should be disregarded, disrespected, and unattended to. There should be no emphasis on creating a positive and welcoming environment for the guest in any circumstance. We will begin with optimism. From the moment a guest enters the premises, they should feel a positive energy from the environment they are in and the employees. Next, we have punctual. From employees arriving on time to work to being timely with serving guests, being punctual is key for the success of any business. Credibility, not only looking the part, but acting it. Guests need to have assurance that they are working with someone who is credible so they feel their needs can be met. Knowledgeable. Employees need to be knowledgeable about the company they work for, the product they are selling, and the area that they are in. When customers have questions, they need to have thoughtful answers prepared. Consistency is next, and having it is crucial. Guest expectations play a large role, and they need to be fulfilled. Customers expect a certain experience, and there should be consistency to meet those expectations. This brings us to patience. Understanding that the guests may be at a different pace and being able to work with them to create an ideal experience is paramount. Whether it's choosing between a wedding dress or picking which drink they want to order, patience is key. Let's play empathy. Having empathy is putting yourself into the guest's perspective, being empathetic to their needs and requests to make sure that they are satisfied at the end of their experience. This brings us to adaptable. Being able to adjust to any obstacle that is thrown at an employee and coming out successful. It is important for employees to have a skill set that allows them to think on their feet for alternate solutions to ensure that the customer is happy. To conclude the game, we play determination. If each employee is determined to bring exceptional service to the guest, the collective effort will create a prosperous environment. Determination is the foundation of any success and is the winning word to end the game. Thanks for playing! Each of these characteristics make up my service quilt of exceptional guest service. Don't forget, every customer is the most important customer.